Disclaimer. The characters' behavior are different from the canon Kuroko no Basket and Haikyuu characters. This story is pure fiction that I came up with my sleep-deprived mind. As always, I give all the credits to the owner of the video, songs, and photos used. Now onto the video. Tsumi added Kasamatsu, Kyoshi, Hiyuga and more to the group chat. Hi. New people. Hi. Hello strangers. Oh, I see Shin-chan is here as well. Oh, you're also here Takao. Hi, I don't get hi because I'm still not in senior high. Me to Be says it's too early for your pun. Me to Be being the best boy he is. Thank you. I. Is Akashi here? What do you need from Akashi? No, I mean Akashi from Rakuzen. Oh, okay. There you are. Kauki is offline. What? He seems to be scared of you, at Akashi Black Scissors. I don't really know why. Hi. Kneeling down. What's this? Kneeling down. A group chat, obviously. Another kind of salt, I guess. Who added me here? I bet it's Kisei again. Kazumatsu-senpai. So you're the boyfriend. My porcupine senses are tingling. Oh no, there's two of them now. Cue a photo of twins but not twins. I see Ryu-chan has a great taste after all. I can say the same to you, baby. Anyways, let's start. Okay, Ryu-chan. Who the fuck are you calling baby? Ah, a new headache once again.
Labyrinth.
Do you think I'm stupid?
Yes. 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 Shut the fuck up.
Do you think I'm batshit crazy having you on my mind?
Who exactly are you talking about? You seem to be interested.
Do you think I'm helpless?
When it comes to skill, you have plenty of potential, but with that attitude I don't think anything can help.
My algebra gon' equal you every time.
Hey, that's a great line. Should have thought of that. Bet it still wouldn't work on anyone. Imma fight you. K.
Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling out your name every night?
Oh, that depends on what you guys are doing. We're all here for the tea, so we're keeping our eyes for the sea leaner. I see you guys are a men of culture as well. They're multiplying.
Girl, I've fallen for you.
I'm sorry, what? Well, love to break it to you, and just like what I told you last time, Tora's already got me. So shoo.
Oh my god!
Seems like Great King's also surprised.
Baby, baby, don't you see? I got everything you need.
Don't call him that, Toro. Even if you had everything he needs, I doubt you can put up with him anyway. And I don't know who you are, but don't call him that. Dad. I mean, Iwajimi-san's smart too. I saw that. Don't say a word, smiley face. Sure.
I'm a genius.
If you are, then what's the distance of the moon from the sun? About 150 million kilometers. He got you there. Evaluate 5, 6, 4, 2 to 7, plus 2, plus 4. Negative 19. We'll see if that's correct after I pass my homework. Nice thinking, Bokeh. What are you doing?
It's a genius.
Cause I love a woman like you.
If you say so. K. Diabetes.
You'll be my Einstein, my new and my Galileo and my Hawkins.
Isn't that a bit of a stretch?
Boy, put the pep in my step, put your arm on my neck while I'm walking.
You can't do that if I trap you in my room with me. And I up.
Please understand, yeah, I'm falling for you.
Bold of you to assume that.
Only a
Wow, that's an odd way of saying you're sapiosexual, Kawa. Akashi, what does it mean? That means being attracted to intelligence, Bokuto-san. I'm attracted to you, so I guess I'm sapiosexual then. If you don't stop, there's going to be consequences. I swear. No, you don't. You already have me, you dumbass. Confused Omi.
I got everything you need.
You do yams.
Well, only a genius could love a woman like.
That's a relief. Imma, recite the whole table of elements while we smash, kitten. Yes, please. Autocorrect. I meant to say you. Nonsense, I'm coming to your house. I'm moving to Russia. Gamer boy went offline. No the fuck you're not. Smartest cock went offline.
My God, you're the lock and I'm the key. I got everything you need.
I'm going to have to lock you up with handcuffs if you're flirting with others like this.
Well, only a genius could ever want to like.
Too bad a genius can't make you use a wheelchair after tonight like I do. Iwa-chan and Pretty Kawa went offline. Kazumatsu-senpai, Kawa introduced me to the great phenomenon called lyric prank. Yukio. Kisei and Kasumatsu went offline. What even is going on in this group chat? At least now you guys can understand the pain we've been through. We didn't need to see that. You sound like you have a stick up your bum. This is a threat. The only thing up there is Kiish. This is an even more scary threat. Hey Yuga, calm down. Kneeling down 3 times. What? Inkman, I feel like kneeling down when I see you. Are you free this Saturday? Well yeah I am, why? No he's not. Ironheart and me are together, so back off man. I wonder what else is iron beside his heart. So you have chosen death. Keyboard smash. We ran some background checks and found this. You should have come to Nekoma instead. You can be their mascot. He says, I'm done with all of you. Meanwhile, Kisei was about to send another message when his door suddenly slams open. He sees his senpai holding something, he was shocked and accidentally drops his phone. B-baby. Don't baby me, you idiot. E is that handcuffs. You think you can flirt with others when I'm around. Kasumatsu says as he walks closer. It was just a prank though, it's not that serious. I need to go to the bathroom to water my shoes. The taller male tries to get off his bed and exit, but Kasumatsu gripped his hands in a tight grip and even managed to put both hands in the handcuffs. Please spare me. This is all your fault, Kawa. Kisei whispers to himself. Eh? Is that another guy's name I hear coming out from your mouth? Let's see how long you'll last. He chuckles as he watches Kisei struggle. Oikawa's phone was suddenly out of his grasp and thrown to somewhere in his bed as he feels both of his hands being pinned on the bed. How many times do I have to tell you to stop doing pranks like that? Oikawa chuckles and mockingly pouts. I don't know what you're talking about, Iwa-chan. You're such a brat. Iwajumi groans, questioning himself why he loves this idiot so much. Oikawa pouts, then dramatically sighs. Humph. Well, it's your fault for ignoring me these past few days. Iwajumi removes his hands that was pinning Oikawa, he moves to the side as Oikawa turns so Iwa was facing his back. Okay. Iwa pulls Oikawa's back to his chest and wraps his arms around the other's waist, spooning him. I'll spend more time with you after I'm done with my projects, be good and I'll give you a reward. Really? Don't you have something to say to me? I'm sorry for pranking you and for making you jealous. Good boy. But I'm still not letting you out of my room after I'm done with my schoolwork, so prepare yourself. As of now, let me give you my attention. Let's test that wheelchair theory, baby. Eek, Iwa-chan. That's all for the video for now, everyone. Please subscribe and I love y'all. Remember to take care of yourself and stand day 6 for a successful life.